Howdy everyone, Yonky Voltage, and I'm playing some more Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explore the Sky today. I'm going from where I last left off, right outside of, I think, Mount Horn. I want to check my storage, please, quickly. This is like a store thing that I don't need right now. I'm gonna get my Geopebbles. Is there gonna not be useful in this dungeon? I'll keep 4 regular apples, if I can actually select the damn item, thank you. I'll keep those 4 regular apples, I'll give it that. And the blowback orb. And the second blowback orb, there we go. I'll store those stuff then. Yes, I am. Which way should we go? Mount Horn, here we come, baby. Mount Horn it is. Alright, let's roll out. Oh, Ariados. Wait, doesn't it have poison point, I think? I'm a little worried about this thought. I think it has poison point. If I touch it with a physical attack, it'll kill me then. I'll do this instead. Okay, that's automatically dead. That makes things a lot easier. Thunder. Why did you turn? I clicked the move to turn. And that should kill it anyway. Good. Thank you, Rex. Ooh, excellent. The exit already. That was fast and easy. Another area dose. Seriously, jeez. Thundershock? You're dead? That's an 88 damage hit, baby. Not bad. Oh, hello, Cascoon. You don't do damage at all. Besides regular tackle attacks, which will do maybe 3 or 4 damage only. If I could hit you, you'd be dead as well. Wait, you dropped a chest. Ooh. Shame the chests in this game are less useful than other ones in other games. Compared to most games, the chests in this game are pretty fucking useless. Rex, please move forward and help me in the battle for real. Yeah, about a thought, like I said, 3 damage. Well, I do 12 for my basic attack. He only has 3. And now he's paralyzed. And automatic recovered? What? Oh, it's ability. I think it has an ability that prevents status conditions or paralysis. I'm not sure. Play some chill music in the background. Cool. Another stairs already. I'm on 4 or 5 already. This is going fast. It's pretty good, honestly. Item and stairs. Not bad, baby. This is going well. Ah, here we go. I've actually slowly been letting the song fade away for some reason. Now that I hear it, I'm happy I can hear it again. How much money do I have in my inventory currently? I have 72. Yeah, I can't buy the orange gummy as much as I want to. I can, unfortunately. I'll be back, Keck. I can guarantee that. I'm gonna pass by this stairs this time quickly. I guess since there's nothing here, I'm gonna go back. I just want to see if there's anything spawned there so I can kill it. Ah, here we go, not to. That's some XP for me to get. I'm level 15, I want to get level 16 before I end the dungeon. If possible, I want to reach level 16. Let's check my sheep XP action from leveling up. Not items, team. Summary. I am 347 XP for leveling up. have to check that later, because that's...
How'd you fall? Well, how were you asleep?
You were asleep and you woke up. You have to have an ability to prevent status conditions then. You have to. And that's a fact now, because that's the second status condition you've woken up from. Or healed from. Because the first one, the first time, and inflicting when you guys with paralysis myself from my static ability. And you healed up automatically, that thing did. And that one was asleep this time, and then it fully healed itself already as well. Oh, this might be a bit of a worry problem. I need to use maybe dig, I guess, to avoid getting hit. I'm happy I dodged this attack. But this might not kill him. Yeah, that's not gonna kill. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. Probably a long-winded battle. I've got nothing against him. Well, apparently that just does 40 damage and just flat out kills his phase. Oh, you're appearing a bit early, Aerodactyl. Maybe Focus Punch just might be able to do some critical damage because you're part rock type? Ooh, no, that just hits hard, apparently. Ouch. Level 16, maybe not bad. I'm trying to not have to farm. Oh, you should just die to one shot because you're part flying type, I think. No, you're bug something, I guess? Bug poison, maybe, then? You are part rock type, so this is gonna hurt like hell. But do you also have sturdy? That's my main question now. Well, I guess we'll find out right now. Oh! Oh! You need to get a crit on the Bonsly boot, dude. Oh, ouch. I'm sorry, Bonsly. Whew. Thing got screwed up. He's like, oh no, I've made a severe and utter lapse in judgment. Ah! Then gets blown up. Due to a fist of light, apparently. From voltage. PP saver, woohoo. I'm talking about the fuck I could use it on. Get out. Smoke screen? Okay. This is gonna miss every single fucking attack. Wow, we're gonna nail every attack we do, apparently. PK? Starstorm! Oh, hello, Bonsly! You may remember this land up last time, dude. Best to just run home properly. Okay, I warned you. Boom. Ugh. 162. Ooh, damn, a damn tool. Probably weird, but it's honestly decent money if I sell it. What kind of seed is this? Warp. That might be useful, maybe, honestly. Floor 11. Okay, you could use Scratch, I guess. I wanted you to use Ember, but sure, Flat Scratch works. Twist Band. Eh, not the most useful item, but why not? And pick it up as okay money, I guess. If I sell it. Oh, hello. You sure you want to do that? Oh, this is a 2-on-1. Make that a 1-on-1. That did some... How How are you still alive? That's a one-shot kill yourself move, it's supposed to be. In the old PMD games, that's what happens. Not the thing that does the move lives. And, ow! That hurt. You blew up in my face, you freak.
He can't get me. I always fail, but then you gently give me a spell.
Ooh, yay, Rex leveled up. Nice. Oh, he can learn a move. What move is this one? Fire Fang, I think? Dragon Rage. Huh. That can actually be useful, because this is 30 damage guaranteed per hit. I will swap that out, actually. And I just feel something. I've got the boss fight against Groudon come up soon in a few dungeons. So, might be fun. Now, as for you, homie. Bad idea. If you want to use explosion, go ahead. Or self-destruct, go ahead. It won't hit me anymore, because I'm on the ground. I'm not stupid anymore. And you survived that hit. Ah, you're paralyzed, punk. No exploding this time, homie. Nice try, though. Respect your strategy of trying to blow the frig up. But personally, I don't want to deal with it.
Get last-minute gifts at Dick's Sporting Goods. Take up to 50 hoops. Save up to $500 on DC
69 price. Damage, baby. Not bad.
$200 on Peloton and pick up curbside by December 24th.
Twist band again. Fun. This should be the end of the dungeon, I think. Nope. How many floors in this dungeon? 15? Do I fight this thing? Unfortunately, probably yes. Thank you, Rex, for scratching it. And apparently your attack went down for some reason. Or one of your stats went down. Should kill it, I think. That's 13 damage, you're dead. Ooh, there's a shiny box. Ooh, why didn't you pick up the shiny box, dude? Thank you, Rex. This is something I'm going to pick up an item.
Here we go. We're done. Chapter 8, Groudon's Heart.
That went well. We did it. We got our Mount Horn. We finally made it. Yes, we arrived at the base camp. Howdy, folks. Sorry to keep you all waiting. You all are late. Everyone else arrived a long time ago. Shut it! You put the three weakest people with each other! Go set your equipment down and make haste. Now that everyone's assembled, let's go on with this new strategy briefing. You put every weakest person together, seriously, in the guild. What a doofus in the team strategies, honestly. What's wrong, Voltage? What's this weird sensation? I don't know why I'm feeling this way. Wait a second, I know this place. Have I been here before? Maybe, does it have something to do with me before I lost my memory? Come on, we haven't got all day. Let's go, Voltage. I'm gonna call it here, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you're new. Bye-bye.